Big game for UT next. Top 10 matchup, and it's out of conference. They're at the number 4 team in the country. 17-3 Tennessee is coming off a 29-point blowout versus Georgia in an SEC matchup Wednesday. The 10th-ranked Horns had a nice win of their own their last time out. They beat Oklahoma State 89-75 Tuesday. Longhorns are also 17-3. They're 6-2 in the Big 12, and this starts a tough 4-game stretch. More on that later. First things first, at Tennessee tomorrow, 5 o'clock our time.